Stos, Zafiropoulos here with Lucas Metzner, and we are at Brewers Spring Training trying out all sorts of foods.
Can I please try one of the bratwurst tacos?
Yeah, you sure can.
And can I also try one of the cheese curds?
We just got something from the Ballpark Classic Shop, and you know, it's some bratwurst tacos, Ooh. Some Wisconsin bratwurst tacos. We're here in the courtyard, and let's just get into it, Lucas. These look really good. I've never seen anything quite like it.
These do look really good, and even as a Milwaukee native, these look new and they look innovative, so. Let's get into it.
Let's get into it, honestly. And there's a whole lot to bite out of these tacos.
There's a lot going on.
This is a little bit of a messy bite here, possibly, but yeah. Let's just go for it.
Mmm.
Wow.
For me, the cheese curd really brings it all together. And we are back from our napkin intermission. As you can see, the Wisconsin brat tacos got kind of messy, but Stos, this is my favorite part of the entire day right here, testing out the cheese curds. Everywhere I go, home and away, I love getting cheese curds and seeing if they're up to par or not.
Okay, man, well, you're gonna have some high expectations here. Me personally, I haven't had a lot of cheese curds in my life. This is probably one of the first cheese curds I've had, which is in that taco. So let's give these ones a try. Let's have you try this first, Lucas.
Yes, sir. Well, a little stuck together, but cheers, everyone.
Now, I want to know, what is it you look for in a cheese curd?
Need a good mix of crunch, but you got to have a nice, melty cheese in the middle. I'm going to go one more for sure, just to get the final rating in mind.
I think they're pretty good. I don't know.
I'm a fan.
You're a fan? What would you give them on a scale 1 to 10, Dave Portnoy style?
Dave Portnoy style. Well, you got to be a little harsh, but these were pretty good. I think we're going to go with 7-4.
7-4? You heard it here. Lucas gave the cheese curds a 7-4. I'll rate the tacos. In my opinion, I'm giving the tacos a 7-9. Honestly, really good tacos. Like, it kind of blew me away in terms of how much stuff they had in it and kind of the flavor that you ended up getting out of it. But overall, man, I feel like both of these were really, really good. I enjoyed it.
This was fantastic Ballpark food. They're doing a good job of trying to bring Wisconsin out here in Phoenix.